G is a curly caterpillar letter. It is a long letter. The belly sits on the line, but it has a descender that drops down. Start at the top, go round to make a C, up to the start, down, and a curly tail. Notice how the letter sits on the line and has a tail that drops down. Can you write it like that? Learn to write letters E and G. Next, we'll learn S and F.